This is a case for testing springs. So, Logan, you're gonna pump it down until I say stop. Go ahead. Stop! What do you got for pressure? Spring just moved.
What do you got in 30?
How much?
30 primary, 20 secondary.
So he's got 30 PSI in the primary and 20 in the secondary, and the spring just moved. So you take that pressure times the diameter of this can, or the area of the can, and that tells you how strong the spring is. Customer complaint is this truck rolls away on the parking spring. That's how you test a spring. And that's broken.